Man on Bloodborne, I'm playing Titanfall 2. My buddy Jared is with me, and my buddy AJ is also here. But he's leaving now, because, yeah, stuff's...
I don't want to get him in trouble, because I'm actually watching a movie in the background, but, so due to copyright reasons, because they're such total dicks.
Yes.
Yes.
I mean, I just explained to these guys the Facebook story of trying to post a video of my pets, just kind of screwing around. And
a I don't know if I would, if that was in that situation, if I would send a message from him, or, like...
I couldn't get a hold of anybody. It was the automated system crap. Because, the dog, my dog, Maddie, as you know, she isn't... She came running through the house, and the cat suddenly saw her bounce like 2 feet in the air. She It was the funniest fucking thing I've ever seen in my life. I've never done it since. But I couldn't post it.
And up. Shooting at me. I feel safe. What the fuck is that? Oh god, what the fuck? Exploded.
He exploded.
There were spiders.
Spiders.
I'm not up there yet.
Shutdown sequence at 20.
I'm up here now.
Spiders.
Large balls are made of high concentration of heavy metals. They are interfering with my targeting systems.
Just shoot.
How can it be? Just shoot.
Blind firing into my pilot's combat zone.
Shoot again.
Would be a violation of Protocol 3.
Nigga, I don't give a fuck about Protocol. Do what you're told.
Shit about Protocol.
Come down.
I see you doing that. Saying that at work. So I don't give a shit about Protocol. I'm doing my job.
Ah! Like a spider. Gotta protect the booty. I don't know where I'm supposed to be going. I thought I'd start over there. You know he's dead. I do not feel safe. Not feeling safe. Somebody commented, I can't read right now. Holy shit. It's fucking spiders, go away!
Evie, dude, you'll find a way.
Just going around in circles.
What?
My Titan decided to finally fucking help. Can I get over there yet? I don't think I can.
No.
Bollocks.
Pilot, that was a difficult battle.
No
shit. You handled yourself well.
Nigga.
I noted it for the record.
You didn't do shit.
I have identified an exit on this side. This way.
You like bollocks.
Bollocks. Time to get in. Yeah.
Three controls to pilot.
I do apologize, I am also on Facebook.
Wait, are these alien things? Potatoes.
You know what? We're just gonna go with their potatoes. They're exploding potatoes.
Our orders are to resume special operation 217. Rendezvous with Major Anderson of the SRS.
Can I just walk through this bloody shit? Yeah, I can just walk through the bloody shit. See, look. See this, guys? Somebody had a really, really bad shit. Like, it was
looks
terrible.
Like it.
I forget where I'm going. Where am I going?
It's like he did have a bad shit.
Better have 4 cup holders. I guess we're going up.
You
Kane.
Were not invited to Kane's party.
But,
and that's why you're dead. Well, another runaway hero.
That's why you're dead.
SRS Vanguard class Titan. Woo! Now we're talking. Bring a knife to a knife fight.
Let's get this party started, scrub.
Played the first one.
Is that right?
Yeah, actually.
And all night,
but you, a good game.
You gotta sleep sometime.
It reminds me of a lot of Pacific Rim.
Yes.
Bad, huh? The challenge came.
That was a great
back.
Movie.
It was good. Real good. It's real good.
I feel like the way Kane talks, he plays with himself at night.
Real good.
Hi. So this right here?
And he says, yep, that night after too much Taco Bell.
You know what you need? Chipotle away.
Damn! You need a Colin Queen?
Just here for? I'm shooting you with rockets?
Mac Blacks, Chipotle.
Where'd he go? There he is. He's blooded.
That's a bio.
Kane's helmet radio is still intact. We should retrieve it.
Kill them!
Controls
transfer. Alright.
They shall not live!
Kane, we need reinforcements in the tunnel. Kane, help!
have to get a helmet. Leave me alone. Where is the helmet? Oh, it's over there. Oh, Kane's helmet. Oh, the guy I killed. Robot.
Robot. This is Blisk. The IMC have almost sealed the arc. It's time to prepare the Taconis.
Copy. Robot.
Weird.
What should I do with them?
Just kill him.
No! Where's my robot?
Slow now.
The ability to decrypt enemy communications has a strong history in warfare. This will work to our advantage. In order to survive, we must keep
moving. You know what else would work to our advantage? Fill me the fuck in.
Yes.
Like, sir, I'm jumping up in front of you.
Won't work our advantage. Why? Because we don't know. We just like to say things like that.
Oh. I usually forget it says...
Major Anderson went this way. It could be a shortcut to the rendezvous point.
Or
we proceed.
We could die. So, give me
pilot
back.
Engaged. Watch our step.
Or you could die.
Alright, we'll go back to the submachine gun.
Yeah. What is this place?
Accessing files. Unknown.
What are we doing here, BT?
We must proceed through this facility.
All right.
Point with Major Anderson. It is our only chance.
Oh. Oh boy.
Ash, this is Blisk. A copy of it.
This is Ash. Go ahead.
Kane is not responding. I think our militia pilot's trying to be a hero. He's got to be headed your way. Kill him.
Understood. Ash out.
Sounds like he's afraid of us, BT.
Doubtful. His faction, the Apex Predators, is one of the most ruthless
mercenary units.
We're fighting Randy Orton.
They are war criminals.
You're fighting Randy Orton. That explains a lot, actually.
Do
no
it.
Hesitation. Okay. There's no hesitation right there.
Some lovely bullets. Yes, can I have some presents? really crawling? Why? Why would you crawl?
Crawling?
There were people crawling.
They put some Linkin Park on.
You know what? I really... Shooting at me. There you are. Now you're dead.
Nowhere to go, pilot.
Alright.
Rubbish. I'll teach you how to fight.
You're gonna see me in hell? Thought it was you. I'm having way too much fun with this game.
Vanguard Titan in sight. On guard.
First floor ready. First floor activated.
My turn.
Enemy Titan down.
Firing salvo pole.
Is
that it? That's a shield. What is this? Oh god, why? Why would you give me 4 rockets? Why? Joe, are you seeing this? Hello? Oh, okay.
Going off. I'm sure you don't want to hear my ringtone going off.
Pilot, this loading dock's cargo lift offers a shortcut through the facility. Check your HUD for the control panel.
Good idea.
Thank you, pilot.
Keep firing.
Time to go out.
Whee! Keep firing, asshole. Display.
Shh, I don't think they know I'm here.
Hostile pole!
They didn't figure it out.
That pilot's wiping us out! Someone put him down!
It's not gonna be you that puts me down. See, what do we got? Fire ninja stars! Yes!
Yeah!
Pilot, I require assistance.
fire and ninja sauce.
Unauthorized Titan detected in loading dock 13.
That's bullshit.
Ash to Kappa 3. I have located a security breach. Loading dock 13. Over.
Roger. Kappa 3 en route. Out.
Pilot, I cannot free myself. Cooper.
There we are. I'm coming, buddy. I'm coming. Not like that, though, because I was already inside of you.
Sex joke.
Yeah, I deleted some people off of Facebook. Probably gonna end up deleting other people after I curse them out. Because, you know what?
Pilot.
I'll take well with being ignored.
I need assistance.
Looks like the automated security in this place is going to fight you.
Less work for us.
Where? Go!
Mask watch down!
Stop it! Where do we go?
Somewhere.
Probably over there. There we go.
Pilot. Cooper. If you read me, I'm being taken to this facility substation.
This was supposed to be a shortcut, BT.
Perhaps Lastimosa was right. No plan survives first contact.
Yes.
BT, how do I get to you?
You must follow the pipes to the lower levels. Warning, losing contact.
I'm glad he gave me that warning. You know, I could barely fucking hear him. That seems like a bad idea. Yeah, it wasn't a bad idea. Is there more... There's more of that poop shit down here, because there is. You know, a fucking problem.
I can see I am here. See how to drop this facility. Be careful, pilot.
Unnecessary violence. Here we are. Weeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeee you're overqualified. Now you're all dead.
You all die.
Hmm. For some reason, they were telling me they were overqualified.
Ash, I have a Vanguard class Titan. What would you like me to do with it?
Well, I bloody care. Destroy it. What about
don't destroy.
Father?
I will fuck you up.
This facility was built to kill. I'm sure I can take advantage of that fact if I have to.
Ash, that place is not your bloody playground. I'm not paying you to be clever. Scuttle that place if you have to, eh?
Just gonna take a ride.
Pilot, I'm being taken down an assembly line.
Gonna take you
there
for
may be a common
ride.
Exit. I recommend you follow the flow of the platforms. Pilot, this facility is
sorry.
Extremely dangerous. Watch for crushing hazards on the assembly line.
Ah, I fucked up. It was a clearly I fucked up moment.
Destroy it. What about its pilot?
He is being dealt with.
He fucked up.
I'll figure this out.
Ash, that place is not your bloody playground. I'm not paying you to be clever.
Go sideways.
Scuttle that place if you have to, eh? Let's go.
Jesus.
I don't know what I'm gonna do.
There may be a common exit. I recommend you follow the flow of the platforms.
Woohoo!
Pilot, this facility is extremely dangerous. Watch for crushing.
That's not right.
once again, when is it ever right? Got that.
I believe he's dead, folks.
Lost visual.
Ah! 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 Bullets in it. I guess we're going with the pistol. Should not be fun.
It's fun for the whole thing. Maybe. It just depends.
No! Oh, maybe this is a decent pistol. Stop it.
You could walk on walls and shit. That's where Call of Duty got that from.
This is, but I like it. Yeah, definitely like this gun. I agree.
Yes.
Ah.
knife or something. The controller likes to die a lot.
Pilot, I'm being taken through an area stocked with prefabricated structures. We are not far apart. Keep moving.
What the hell are they building here, BT?
Unknown.
They're building houses.
Mass-producing homes. They usually destroy them.
They're building houses.
They are! Look at this! It's a couch. Another couch. Cabinet thing. Hey, hey, hey. I'm trying to admire your work! Assholes. Oh god, those spider things are back. Exploding potatoes. Did I just run one? I did. Oh god. Just stay back here right now. Seriously, I was pointing out all the beautiful anesthetics that they were gonna be at the house, and they're like, nah, we're just gonna fucking shoot you. Bro. Can I not pick up guns in peace? Stop it. Yep. The pilot is not over here. Look. I'm scared. Why am I rotating? I didn't like the fact that he was above me.
You go.
Why would they give me LMGs for days? That's literally all they gave me was LMGs for days. I love it. Might as well say hello. Hello! When you walk into a room and everybody just decides to die. Where do I go? Maybe I go through this door. Nope.
Nope.
Well, this has a second floor now. I'm not here. No proof.
Have no proof, Tom is here.
Reload.
Oh fuck. Lots of exploding potatoes. Electric smoke out! Ow, I just got punched in the face. Damn straight you did. Damn straight. Let me get in! Alright, I'm in the house. We can go.
I'll be right back. I'm gonna get some drink real fast.
Okay. Hey look, there's even books. Books are for reading.
Is going to turn itself inside out.
Or upside down, considering the circumstances.
fucked up. Yeah, okay.
The dome is still waiting. Rest assured, I will not execute you summarily. You have my word.
I'm concerned. I'll be vertical.
Loading scenario 127 in dynamic simulation dome 314.
Now, we shall see how impressive you truly are.
Delivering militia test subjects.
Test! Arm up! Barely survived the last one. Shut up and grab a gun!
Hold one second, everybody. I'm just going to refresh the page. Thing.
Pilot, tell me a favor. Nothing about this is in our favor.
Scenario 127, load complete.
Let us begin. Deploying sectors.
Keep it together!
Say that.
Your heart rate is exceeding 170 beats per minute. If possible, you should find a place to rest.
Yeah, I'll get right on it.
Initiating IMC Reaper test program. Test scenario.
I will too, Marty. You fucking kidding me. Damn it. Why is this here again?
Deploying additional Reaper to test scenario. Deploying additional Reaper to test scenario.
Eliminate the militia pilot. You are clear to engage.
Opening the door. Squad, prepare for dome breach.
Still breathing. You?
Still operational, but unable to escape. I have detected an opening in the outer wall. You should get out of there while you can.
expected, the IOC infantry clearly lack your resolve. Perhaps I have no choice but to step in personally. Rare miscalculation on my part.
Seems safe enough.
Suffers.
Point taken. Ash out.
Don't worry. With the price I'm putting on his head, you can buy all the toys you want.
Sector 4 Charlie. Detonate charges 21 through 29.
To all IMC personnel, this is Ash. I am sorry to report, due to your inability to contain the security breach, I have been forced to scuttle the entire complex. Some of you may consider this overkill.
Restocking, Prowler.
I suggest you evacuate immediately.
This is not how I expected this to go.
beautiful seeing you and your Titan in flames.
Enemy Titan down. Fight for ready. security lockdown disengaged. Surface access is authorized.
Pilot, the security lockdown has been disengaged. I recommend we leave through the tunnel.
Damn it. Jared, you there? Jared. Hold on, everybody, because I got to create another party. Somebody's fucking hiding.
Pilot, Major Anderson is here. Investigate this facility. I will meet you on the other side.
Evening.
Don't get captured again, BT.
I will avoid all short.
Big tits! Alright, so I've killed.
Yay, jump out of the ship. Who'd you kill?
I've killed Ash. Ash was the last person I killed, which I feel really bad because I actually have a friend whose name is Ash, stating my other friend Matt. So I killed his girlfriend, but our names are both Matt, so I killed my own girlfriend? What fuck?
Well, how about we just realign the timeline? You killed Gus.
That works, I guess.
I got a bad feeling about this.
The time disturbances in the area are a plausible cause of your ailment.
Why am I... What the hell did you do to me, Big Tits? Why am I sick? Where the fuck am I going? I don't like this mission. Oh, shit! What the fuck was that? Alright, do we have to go outside?
I went boom.
Yeah, it looks like we gotta go outside.
What happened to everyone here?
Their bodies have aged unusually. However, some show signs of weapon fire.
I hope that doesn't happen to me.
It might.
Shh. Fucking big tits.
Strange. I'm picking up traces of
okay, I was killed by a race dog.
Must be affecting my scans.
I mean, it's better than getting killed by Canadian people.
What kind of this pandas?
I really do like some of the guns in this game, though.
Traces of a massive energy explosion throughout this facility. However, your helmet data does not detect the same in the other timeline.
Okay, I'm just doing crap with this route.
None of
these remains match the genetic profile of Major Anderson. He may still be alive. I recommend you check the main lock interception. I would accompany you, but unfortunately my chassis will not fit through the door.
It's because you got big ass tits.
Doing my keep.
On the contrary, you are proving yourself to be much more than a class 3 rifleman. I suspect Major Anderson will be impressed.
Where is he?
I have the need to punch things unnecessarily. I need new guns. Sure, I'll grab a satchel. What the fuck's a satchel gonna do for me? Anderson got fucked up.
Yay, respawn is tight.
BT, I found Anderson.
That nigga dead.
In the ceiling.
Objective complete. We have rendezvoused with Major Anderson.
Very funny.
My intention was not humor.
How far did you get in campaign, Brad?
I got to the warm-up, to the little race the ghost. And that wouldn't let me go any farther because it wasn't all downloaded yet.
So I was supposed to
with the death of
meet
Anderson,
with
Command of Special Operation 217 now transfers to you. Congratulations on your field promotion, Pilot Cooper. The following is Anderson's mission briefing from Commander Sarah Briggs of the Militia SRS.
Corporal Anderson or something Anderson.
2 weeks ago we intercepted IMC comms.
I was meeting with Neo.
Mr. Anderson.
I was meeting with Neo. Mr. Anderson.
And I want SRS on the ground to infiltrate the facility.
He's a good guy.
Roger that.
Yes.
I'll get some answers.
This wrist-mounted device will recover during operation.
So I find him. He's in the ceiling. And I'm like, BT, I found Anderson. He's like, where is he? I'm like, he's in the ceiling. He's like, good job. You've completed your objective. I'm like, wait, what?
Yeah, okay.
It's like, your objective was to meet up with them. I'm like, yeah?
The data Major Anderson collected appears to be incomplete.
Sorta.
We are duty bound to uphold and fulfill Special Operation 217. Recommend we locate Anderson's wrist-mounted device before proceeding.
I didn't see any device on Anderson.
There's nothing there.
It must be on the other half of his corpse. I detect a breach in the security services building.
The other half of his corpse is in the floor. Because the first half was in the ceiling.
Here and scan the ring structure while you investigate the facility for intel and the missing device.
The fuck are you gonna do with that? Are you pole vaulting that shit? Job great, man.
Maybe next time you can throw me.
Just throw me next time. D I fell. Oh god. What kind of flashback is this? Oh my god, I feel like this is a freaking Terminator. Do not have enough bullets for this shit. Well, no, I really don't have enough bullets for this shit. I need bullets.
Yay, we win.
I need bullets. Leave me alone. Excuse me. Alright, I blew myself up. Because I had no more bullets. Alright, so I know where the bullets are.
Okay, we got the new Slayer. Instead of the new Killer.
I'll take the car. Running with the car.
Something claiming to be optic on here. You're right.
Copy that. Laser meshes are online. Sending it to...
Sorry, I never heard of Optic Braves Fanatic.
Alright. My brain is seriously fucked up in this game right now. Did I find the floor? Yeah, I found the floor. Alright, so how's the online work with this, Brad? Since you've been playing online, I've been playing story.
Yeah, kind of like, you know, your traditional, you know, COD, etc., except you have Titans.
Did you know you can Titan teabag somebody? I'm not kidding.
Sorry, Anderson.
You friends for Shad.
Oh, okay. That's not time travel during that spot. Alright, so this is safe. Safe. Still safe.
Pilot Cooper, I have transferred some of my AI functions into your helmet in order to permit communication across time shifts.
Last spotted him headed towards wildlife research. Get the rest of the AGs evacuated and set up a choke point.
Additional laser meshes are online. Let's box him in.
Hello.
I said hello like 3 hours ago.
Okay.
Getting phone calls from goat collectors. And they're not for me. Well, they're for credit cards that you have.
Okay.
Well, that should be not happening, though.
Yeah.
Then why is it happening?
I don't know.
You don't know. I have an idea.
peoples.
Somebody in the lobby.
Dr. Kobe Marvin to robotic engineering.
Pilot field of vision lost.
You on an invite?
Yes.
Titanfall?
Alright, now we're gonna go play multiplayer. This is gonna be interesting. Join.
Huh.
Yeah. I have to make my pilot, by the way.
A day in happy hour. Let me know when you're ready.
I'm currently joining.
It should let you.
Customize. They all look like females. Except for those two.
There you are. So Dave in line, or she just been sitting there in La La Land?
She's been sitting there in La La Land. Legion.
Nice.
Should I?
I have Ronin. Got that from the Doin' Doritos.
From the Doin' Doritos. So I don't like Flight Corps.
You choose your faction?
No, I just put the Red Baron paint on my Titan.
Because you got the Apex Predator faction.
I do not.
It is. It's the second one in the menu. Gotta unlock it, but... Hey, we have aces.
Where are you looking?
If you go under, on the main multiplayer section under comms, there's factions.
Yeah.
Don't worry, you're working for the good guys.
Apex Predators.
Can unlock it with merit.
Hey, this is... What can you do for us, Mr.? You can't trust anyone 100%.
That's not really... Well, I mean, it says Aces, but it's the Angel City Elite.
Yeah.
I kind of want to go with Ares, though, because that's like, the us? God of War.
Yeah. Plus, that one doesn't unlock till level 49 if you wait it out.
Yeah, we'll see if I wait it out. Alright. I am in your party. Let's play this shit.
Yes, sir. Alright.
Alrighty.
What you want to play?
Kill the fucking people.
Bounty hunt. Hardpoint. Last man standing.
Let me just start out. Pilot. No. Something somewhat easy so I can actually get used to how people play in here.
We'll do... Attrition. Kill all enemies.
Oh, that's perfect.
Basically TDM.
So, hey, Deadpool, you want to play a game? What game? Kill everything? Oh. Isn't that the game I always play?
Yes, I'll use it to more XP. Thank you very much.
The frontier is worth every part of this fight. Okay, pilot. Let's get this job done.
Let's get this party started. All right. Not a good gun.
I'm using the Spitfire, it ain't bad.
Alright, I'm clearly not paying attention. So it's this. Not doing well. I just got a triple kill.
Nice.
They're pulling away. Turn it around.
I don't know how to destroy that easily.
In L1, you can actually zipline to the top of, or L2, I think it is. Zip line to the top.
We have a Titan and it's not anywhere near their Titan.
Okay.
So you need the grappler to do that.
I've got visual! Over here!
Titanfall is being prepared.
Ah, I have that in set already, so it's
don't want to grapple. Nice.
Yeah, go up there and pull the battery out. And if somebody hurts you, you can go up and drop.
Okay, they got two Titans.
Which color?
My Titan's ready, though.
Nice.
Let's find a place to call it in, though. Over here would not be the place to do that.
Stand by for Titanfall.
Bro, is that your Titan?
Where?
I don't know.
I called it in, but I don't know where. Oh, it's up here.
Okay, I can't fit. Fat. Killed me. Okay. That wasn't nice. Completely forgot I had a secondary, and the secondary actually does damage to the Titans.
Yep.
Keep fighting and you'll get your Titan.
Okay. just called in a Titan too.
Titan ready. Call at any time, pilot.
How did that not kill him? Like, those are explosives. They should. I can respawn as my Titan. That's pretty cool.
Seems to be noticing me.
Is that a good thing? There's actually two. I did a decent amount of damage to that one. After a while, it's just can't respawn. Good to know.
No, that is the end of the round. It's just get out or you're dead.
How'd I do?
You came in fourth.
How did I only get 5 kills? How did I only get 5 kills? Does not make any sense. I could have sworn I had more kills than that. Just saying.
Yay, extra ammo.
Try this again.
Yeah.
Just let me out.
Okay, pilots. Let's get this job done.
I'm right behind you, Brad. Alright, we're all about to fucking die if we all stand in one straight line.
Which team?
Wow!
What?
That was my L1. I literally hit it perfectly and it lit up the entire enemy team.
Something must have happened.
Son of a bitch. Not like the looks of that.
I just went through.
Pilot. I too spawned in as a Titan. Don't ask me how I landed on the roof. I did.
Titan takedowns are a huge victory. Good work, pilot.
Turn on my Titan though. I'm still killing things.
Yeah.
Stop their escape!
Okay. Hi, Mama Crimson. I did a lot of killings. There's nobody in chat. It's just you.
Shad left.
I broke my R20. My R201. I broke it. There's not any more. I didn't get to edit my gun. Hey. Who said I could censor you? This party started. This area's gonna be a bitch and a half with Titans. Alright. Are you guys gonna just watch me die? That's cool. Nah, I don't wanna live at all. Elgato. I'm just lazy. I actually wasn't planning on streaming today. Everybody's using that Ninja Star. I love the Ninja Star. I'm not even gonna lie. I love it. It's fucking awesome. What type of grenade that was, though? I want it. Slow down. Oh shit, that's a Titan.
Ready.
That would be a Titan. I spawn as Titan. Brad, you still there?
Yes, sir.
This shit, I'm out.
You're doing some good work.
Back up. I'm just at level 4. Titan again. God, I got killed by McLovin39. I don't even see him next to me. Titan back out. Somebody needs to stream Siege tonight. That's doable. That guy's almost fucking dead. Kill him. Out of my way, whoever you are. Why? You and your fucking little robot things.
Friendly
live it up again. It's twice in a match.
Stand by for Titanfall.
I'm with my Titan now. Hey, we win again. Can you actually, like, back out and then, like, so I can mess with my stuff? Sure. And you have to invite... Well, you have to suggest Alex. Did you back us out of the game matchmaking thing?
Yeah.
Because it says searching.
I'm out.
Okay, now we're out. I got a YOLO banner. Let me get... Party. How is the Ronin?
I like it.
I can actually unlock Legion and Tone. If I wanted to. I actually really like the Pulse Blade guy. Like, that's, like, my usual go-to guy.
Just let me know when you're ready. Fuck. SSO.
Oh, really now?
Yeah.
Hmm.
Damn it. Goku, you dumb motherfucker. Bad Goku.
Yeah.
How the fuck did it know? Did I know that?
I don't know. What are you talking about?
He's gotta be hacking.
What are you talking about?
He's telling every single person their actual names and where they live.
Is that that Zimbabwe dude?
Yeah.
That one's funny. Is everybody in here dead?
Yes.
Okay, just checking. Just had to make sure. I was concerned that the silence is too much to bear.
What type of weapon does the Ronin even use?
I'm trying out. I've been using the Spitfire.
Okay, I'm Gucci. Why is she giggling now?
Keep up with that, or you want to try something different?
Ow, fuck you, Vegeta.
I'll leave it up to you, Brad.
Yeah. I'll do hard point. You know the concept already, so.
Dodge.
Dodge, duck, dip, dive, and dodge.
Dodge, duck, dip, dive, and dodge. Ooh, fuck you, Vegeta.
Thanks for the fall, by the way, Mama. Just don't call me Daddy. That's it. You call Alex Daddy.
The frontier is worth every part of this fight.
I mean, I am. I like how these people are trying to talk to Brad and I, and Brad and I are just like, nah, not having it. Y'all go for B. I'll be there in a bit.
C captured. B cap. Enemy amped A. Capture it.
I might as well amp up C. I'm gonna go help. What just exploded? Oh, he's using the freaking rifle. Tired of you.
Nice double kill.
Yes.
Oh, Legion's got a hit.
Be captured.
Alright, we're on the fuck away from here. I think we have a group for Titanfall 2 now, Brad.
Yep.
Dave said he's probably getting it tonight. Have you not learned anything from playing Call of Duty with me? He died. I'm kind of laggy.
See his amped. Nice work.
Thank
you. Shit. Titan just came in. Ah, shit, they have two. Barn is a Titan. She's watching porn. I killed a tall white boy.
Enemy capture A.
No, they don't.
B is amped. Nice work. I hired the right pilot, that's for sure.
Warning. Multiple mine getting out of the way?
Critical damage. Utilize tripwire.
That's nice.
fuck him.
Great win!
Oh, that was a mistake. How's he what? People are strange. What the fuck? The Black Ops 2 still going. Shit, it's awesome.
I can't wait to wait until some people realize that I removed them from my friends list on the Facebooks.
The frontier is worth every part of this fight.
Brad, I don't even think I had you added on the Facebooks.
Capturing A.
You guys go. 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 Go! This guy's blue, dabba dee dabba da.
A is amped. Nice work. Enemy amp C. Capture it.
Actually, no. I don't have you added on the Book of Faces, Brad. I have to add you on the... Wait, maybe I do. Why are you sitting in the corner? This guy's sitting in the corner at B. Like a wreck.
Who are you calling? Why? It's like 11 o'clock.
Just amp this right quick.
See captured.
But lady doesn't do strange things. Facebook news.
Remember that episode of fucking South Park, right? It's the ads taken out here. Why all that
enemy
shit's
captured
on Facebook.
C.
Here, you can see my thing.
Your Titan is ready, pilot.
Yeah.
Standing by for A captured.
Ow.
Is it fair that I was friends with somebody, and because they're choosing their boyfriend over actually speaking to me, I'm pretty much going to say fuck you and ruin her relationship?
A is amped. Nice work.
No, that is exactly what you're supposed to
do. Oh, okay.
Not me personally.
Was it Danny?
It's because she messaged him and she's like, oh, I love you so much. She's able to get married to this guy, and he's like, well, you know, we can get a shot if you want. And then, like, she stopped applying. And he's like, you know what? Guess what? Guess you just got all these text messages and her husband got
Oh, please. I'm pretty sure she's... I'm pretty sure she's deleted all the messages. So when her boyfriend gets the messages that...
No, he got them. He got them.
No, I'm saying her... The girls who I'm dealing with currently. Ow. I'm pretty sure her boyfriend doesn't know the full story. But if he did... Like, you know, the fact that she and I fucked twice... Twice, once in her car, and then once, yeah.
Titan ready. Enemy captured.
Yes,
B. Okay.
Yes. 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 I mean.
That sniper. Somebody needs to get rid of that sniper. He's killed me every fucking time, Brad. Every fucking time.
Sniper, no sniping.
Yes. I have every intention of farting.
I didn't want to sit up.
Capturing me.
I made an app camera. Fucking way ahead and just like a fucking thunder buster.
Call it
any
time, pilot.
I'll call it when I'm damn good and ready.
Gave me this.
Bro, is it bad that I haven't called in my Titan yet? Like once.
Capturing B. You're winning, team. Keep it up.
I mean, you could.
Your Titan is ready, pilot. Standing by for your call.
Yeah, he does.
Nice work, pilot. That's how you do it.
Oh, God. Spawning as Titan because we won. Wahahaha. the destroyer guy. I was like, wait, what, whoa.
Yeah, we were both shooting the same Titan.
It's like, wait, no! Oh no! I'm like, yes! Die!
Okay, I'm gonna go with nuclear ejection. Sounds like fun.
I'm gonna have ticks.
You should get that checked out.
I'll be fine. Does. Yeah.
You fucking serious?
Yeah.
How the fuck did Blackie get into making so high level so fast?
Enemy captured A.
I'll be right there, Brad. Just don't die.
See an enemy amped A. Capture it.
I'm making a freeway to do that. I mean, I've max sand.
That's what I started as. What's the max level, by the way?
80.
I'm like 30 something right now.
I maxed her sexy ass out, put her in a fucking skirt. I'm like, that's cool. I got on the floor. Fucking has like a replica Goku Super Saiyan God.
Titan fall is being prepared.
Is that me? Is that me stronger than me? I'm gonna kill me!
I'll fucking kill me! I love that. I fucking love that part.
Is that me? Is that me stronger than me? I'll fucking kill me!
They don't stand a chance. We're winning big time. Good moves, pilot.
Putting an AR in my hands is just fucking dangerous. Don't do it.
You mean like the actual form?
Your Titan is ready.
The what? These people should really just quit.
I can't keep up with my speed. Oh my god. I
pity anyone who fucking takes me on the line.
Oh shit, there's a Titan in here. Mommy. Oh god, there's another Titan in here. Oh my god.
B is amped. Nice work. Battle's going well. I've got some talented pilots here. Pilot, your Titan is standing by. Call it when ready.
Captured B. Fuck off me. Alright, you red-haired fuck. Let's go.
So what's your freezer person look like?
I'm not sure. I got like this fucking teal green shit going on with a cooler face. Feels right. Feels right.
Titan ready. Call it any time, pilot. A captured. Pilot, your Titan is
ready. Go beat up Trunks.
Titan is ready, pilot. Standing by for your call.
Come on, it's almost dead.
Capturing A. A captured.
They're making a comeback because they have all their Titans out. Literally the only thing doing it for them.
Fucking combo monster.
We're winning. You're doing some good work. Titan ready. Call it any time, pilot.
Come on.
The enemy has total control. Enemy AMP. What does
that yell about? Can't want to give up something, do you? Hell, I don't want to get dressed. I don't blame him.
Fuck that shit, I'm out.
Pilot, your Titan is standing by. Call it when ready. See captured.
Why does that song keep playing?
I knew I had a strong team.
Did you mark?
I actually did not. Liar.
That was a direct hit. Don't be a bitch.
Ooh. Fucking run from me. Alright, ow. And we won, so it doesn't really matter at this point. Do anywhere.
Oh my god. Fucking AI is on here, retarded. Hey, really? With your arms in the air and everything.
Hey, Brad. After this is done, just back out so I can go take care of the garbage.
What are you doing? What are you doing? Cuddling, eh?
That doesn't sound like legitimate cuddling.
My neck? My neck is here.
Hey! I left the Ronin.
It's a Dave.
Hello.
It's a Wild Dave.
This is Dave.
Wild Dave has appeared.
I've reclaimed my PS4 for Narnia.
Oh, that's right. Brittany was going to take over the PS4 today.
All day. 7 a.m. till right now. About 20 minutes ago.
My gosh, what did you do all day?
Bye,
everybody.